you know, you get in all kinds of games, but it's nice to not have to inaugurate this incredible new stadium and those fans with a 0-0. So maybe somebody was looking down on us. So we take our 1-0, proud of it. And as I say every game, I can see all sorts of things that still need to get better, but Tokyo is a physical game. Seattle did a very good job of making it hard, closed off passing lanes, closed off spaces. We had some stretches in the first half where I thought we started to get going, but overall the first half wasn't as sharp. Started the second half well, but still in the final part of the field on the day. In terms of getting by guys, in terms of the timing and getting the right passes, not our best, but great to win.
Kevin,
are you nervous to get the first question in this stadium?
I want a seat for you.
Okay, that's okay.
So, what was your favorite part of the night? And without the goal, is it still a pretty good night, or did you need the goal to kind of close it out?
Well, when you get the goal, then you need the goal. So, yes. Look, the favorite part is, well, there's a few. I mean, just walking out there at the beginning is awesome. You know, then it gets going, and it's, I talk often about the, you want to be a team that can play football, you got to have a great field. The field's incredible. It was wet. The ball moved. But at the end, we also weren't sharp enough. So, you know, you talk about little things at halftime in terms of movements and how they're pressing us and how they're closing off things in the midfield. As I said, I thought we started a little bit better. And then the favorite part is seeing the ball go in.
Jeff,
It seemed like Bela got an awful lot of attention tonight from Seattle. I mean, any frustration there at him maybe not getting more protection or anything like that?
Yeah, I was yelling about it in the first half just because I think it was clear what was going on. So, you know, it doesn't take much to figure out that, you know, a lot goes through him and that now he's going to be targeted and, you know, you just have to make sure that at a certain point it's controlled. And I thought, I can't remember, I thought it was five, somebody else told me four, but I thought there were a number of fouls in the first half just on him. You know, the first one was one when he grabbed them around the neck. And so, you know, I don't think it was clamped down early enough.
Alex, Bob, it's the second time in as many games that Simone had a goal from distance on a free kick. I mean, when you guys brought him here, did you expect him to have that? And what is it like to have a player like that as a captain of your team?
No, that wasn't something that we picked up on when we brought him in. We picked up on his leadership. He plays with emotion, passion. You know, when you play out of the back, he's a guy who can make passes. So, you know, have all those things. He's been great since he arrived. He's a good leader. And so now the fact that he's been able to tack on some goals, it's extra. But look, you know, when a guy like that comes from Montreal, where he had settled and done really well, at first for Laurent and his wife, there was some emotion. Quickly, I think he got a very good idea of what we were going to try to be about and the commitment of the ownership and the training facility and the stadium. And so I'm happy for him tonight. He's a good man.
Bob, you were saying that you weren't your sharpest tonight. How much do you think